Good day. This will be a very short vlog. Last Wednesday, I think it was the 13th, the European Union managed to squeeze in a law right before the summer recess that makes some plants and or animals illegal in the complete European Union. What does this mean? Well, if you have one of these plants or animals, then you are no longer allowed to sell it, trade it, give it away, breed with it, or any other way of reproduction. And well, you just have it till it dies, and that's the end of it. Species that are in the wild will be hunted, exterminated, burned down, destroyed, simply put. That means that, for example, water hyacinth from now on is illegal to keep in your back home pond, in your koi pond or whatever pond you have. It's no longer. Raccoons are no longer able to keep. Now you can say, well, that seems logical, but it isn't, because there can be quite interesting pets and friendly as well. And it doesn't only go for us as, you know, regular people. The law also is meant for zoos and other animal attraction locations, which means that zoos and other businesses that actually keep certain pets to prevent them from dying out in nature are no longer allowed to sell or trade them or breed with them. The same goes with multiple plants that are being kept by botanicists or by schools or whatever, all done. It goes even further when you actually look in the total list of animals, because this is a small part, it's only 32 or 36 at the moment, but they're gonna enlarge it. The next list is already made up and it contains like 50 something, and the third row is even bigger, but you can see every single animal that's classed as a threat, to call it like that. And one of the interesting animals on that list is the normal house cat. So if they go by the criteria they are made, then a normal house cat will be no longer allowed to breed with, to sell with, to keep in the end. That means that with this speed, the house cat will be vanished from European ground in 20-25 years, which is abnormal to think about. Now, if you want to know every single specification, I will put some text down below. I will put a Facebook page in Dutch and a Facebook page in English in the description below. But most importantly, I will keep a petition that you need to sign if you live in Europe in the link down below. And in Europe, that also means the UK, because the UK hasn't left Europe yet. And even if they have left it, they are still bound by EU laws for the next coming 2 years. So vote it, vote the petition, and read all the information you can. Thanks.